If you have -3/0, the answer is undefined because you are not allowed to divide anything by 0. But if you had 0/-3, then the answer would be 0.